aka Train with Mania. Welcome. We have a great ab workout for you today that's going to get your core tight, building strength in your lower abdomens and building all around balance and stability. So get ready. We're going to go through this ab workout and maybe you might get that six pack ab that you've been looking for. All right, guys, so here we go. We got an ab workout just for you. Are you ready? It's going to be a good one.
All right, guys, we're going to start on our back. We're going to do something called dead bugs. So you're going to have your feet up, bent halfway. So the opposite hand goes back as the opposite leg goes back. And the other hand is going to stay up. It's a little mind teaser, right? There we go. So yes, that opposite hand goes back as the opposite leg goes back. And you're keeping that other foot at a 90 degree angle. Nice. Now you're contracting your abs. Keeping the balance, keeping the stability, keeping everything really tight. Good job. Keeping up, making sure that you're still alternating back and forth. Nice. Wonderful. Perfect. All right, we're gonna stay on that back and we're gonna do single leg jackknives. So you're gonna come opposite hand, opposite foot, all the way back down. Okay, great. Making sure those hands go behind your head, feet are straight back down. If you feel advanced, you can keep your feet off the ground the whole time. There we go. We're gonna make sure we go opposite hand, opposite foot, and we're gonna reach. Good job. Nice. Come on, get up. That's it. Nice. Don't take too much time laying on the floor. Keep pushing. You got it. Wonderful. More. Yep, that's it. Keep it up. Nice, nice. Good job. Still staying on there. We're going to do double crunches. So what we're going to do, making sure that your shoulders are off the ground the whole time, your feet are bent at 90 degrees, you're bringing your elbows to your knees, you're squeezing it tight, and you're pushing back. In and out. Double crunches. Nice. Making sure you really activating the core, keeping everything nice and firm and tight and squeezing so we're activating. Great. Come on. Beautiful. Nice. We're still on our back, guys. We are going into the bicycle crunches. So that opposite elbow to opposite knee, twisting and kicking back out. Nice. Come on. And these are great. You can do them fast or slow. We got a few more here. Nice. So now we're going to go up on a high plank. We're going to do a reach across. So what you're going to do, you're going to take your hand, reach to the opposite side of your body, come up to a T. So reach and come up, making sure our head is following our hand all the way up. Nice. Across the body, follow your hand all the way up with your head. Nice. Keeping that core nice and tight. Just be careful that your butt doesn't fly up in the air. Beautiful. Great. Good job, guys. Nice. Come on, a couple more. Yeah, it's burning, I know, but we gotta keep going. Let's go. Oh yeah. Here we go. We're going to a low plank now, to a pyramid. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna turtle your head like into a shell, and then you're gonna go up into a pyramid, into a triangle up top, and then you come straight down, and that's when the core is gonna be activating. Pushing up and back. So this is a low plank to a pyramid. Nice. Keep breathing, keep breathing. Wonderful. So we're gonna spin around. We got a little bottle of your water bottle, bring down the floor. If not, it's okay. But we're going straight to toe touches right there. So we're going to keep our shoulders off the ground. This is the most important thing, is keep your shoulders off the ground. Trying to reach your toes. If you can get to them, you can. Trust me, by activating your core, it's going to be tough. Keep it up. A couple more. Beautiful. Beautiful. So that bottle of water, whatever you have, you don't have, it's totally fine. You're going to put it between your legs. You're going to take both of your feet with your hands supporting your back. We're going to do up and overs together. Nice. Making sure our heels are the only thing that's going to touch the ground when we go up and over. Beautiful. Now, if you don't have anything, just imagine that you do. It's totally fine. Keep it up. Nice. Nice. Now, what we're going to do is go up and overs with one leg at a time. So we do your right foot, then your left, and then your left, and then your right. There you go. I'll do a few of these. Same support in the back. Still lifting those legs up, trying to get over the water bottle or whatever you have. Good job. Nice. So we're going to go back to a full sit-ups all the way up. Try to reach for the sky as high as you can. Nice. What I say, don't make sure those shoulders don't touch the ground. All right. Boom. Beautiful. Core is engaged the whole time. That's what we want. Yes. Nice. All right. So from here, we are going to take that water bottle and do an oblique twist on each side, so to a double press. So side, side, press, press. Again, side, side, press, press. A oblique twist with a double press. Good job. A couple more of these. Yep. If it's too much, keep your feet on the ground. If you can keep them off the ground, then better to you. Nice. All right. So what we're going to do is we're going to press up into a split. So you come, you push up 6 inches, you push up in the air and you come down 6 inches off the ground. Then you open your legs. Nice. Beautiful. If you need extra back support, put your hands underneath your butt. There you go. Nice. Now we're going to do some crunches, small crunches. Nothing too crazy. Coming to the end soon. We're gonna keep those shoulders off the ground, squeezing that core. You're doing great. I know it's burning. Trust me, I did it. Come on, right with you guys. Couple more. Here we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Hey guys, well, that was the great ab workout. You got stronger, you built endurance, you squeezed your abs, and you did everything you needed to do. Get your abs rock solid. So if you like this channel, subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you want to follow me on Instagram, it's